West Indians, he's got those variations which are required for white ball cricket, and he bowls that back of the hand delivery. He could have almost got Virat Kohli out with that slower one, and the whole scenario of the match would have been completely different. But I think all in all, looks good prospect. I'm impressed with O'Shane Thomas as well. So and Roach has been bowling well in this match. Holder captain himself has playing that all-rounder role, so that that kind of achieves that balance in the side as well. So all in all, I think, you know, they've got good resources, and these two matches certainly have proved that, you know, that.